My brother and I, we were software engineers for about 10 years probably, and we just thought, you know, now is the time to start our own adventure. And when Windows 8 was announced, we thought, well, this is really a big opportunity. We're both passionate gamers, so the decision was easy to go into game development. It's a business simulation called Game Dev Tycoon, where you play a game developer and you start out in the 80s, at the beginning of the PC revolution. You develop virtual games, you can control what you want to focus on, you can research technology, create engines and things like that. I'm based in Brisbane and my brother is in Austria, in Graz. We communicated over Skype every morning and work from there. Before writing any code, we spent around 4 months just working on a design document. And once that was done, we started developing pretty much straight away. We downloaded Visual Studio Express 2012. It is the most productive environment I've worked with. And Visual Studio really makes it easy because you can use the same debugging tools that you would use in a C# application. You can step through, you can have IntelliSense, and especially when you work with tablets, you can use remote debugging or performance profiling, memory profiling. So the tools are really world class. Designing a game for touch was quite an interesting challenge, and I mean we liked the whole way Windows 8 was designed to have big buttons and you have really easily accessible user interface elements. So not only do we have actions where you can swipe across the screen to change where you are in the game, but most of the user interface elements are either sliders or you can use drag and drop. The great thing with the Windows Store is you just have a list of checkboxes that you can say, okay, I want to release in, I think there are over 230 countries. So we are almost worldwide. All in all, I think so far we had around 80,000 downloads of the full game with the trial version. And of those, around 30%, a bit more than that, in fact, converted to the paid app, which is fantastic. We both can't wait to start on our next project, and you can definitely expect to hear from Green Hat Games again.